I think the Division of Art and Design at IWU is unique because we really focus on seeing each person who's here for who they are and what God has put in them. And I feel like as a whole program, we have been blessed with the ability to really help each student figure out how God has made them and maximize those gifts in a way that makes them forceful in doing what they're here to do.
I think this division is unique because of the people that make it up and the kind of culture that they create. We have fantastic people who work here in the division. They're creative, they're smart, naturally talented, and they care about other people. I think this is probably one of the most nurturing academic departments that I've ever encountered. There's a real spirit of inclusivity and hospitality here that I've not found other places. I think that's definitely something that makes us unique.
I feel like they're the ones that create the culture. So it's honestly kind of different every year. So it's always in the context of, I think, kindness and caring for others, but also being frankly honest with one another. So giving feedback that's constructive, helpful, because oftentimes they're designing for real people. So they're not gonna let each other get away with, you know, patting each other on the back, and then they're embarrassed because they aren't really accommodating the client. The things that inspire me is when I see their inspiration.
It's exciting to talk to students about objects that bring us into line with the big questions in life, like the nature of beauty, the nature of truth, what constitutes a good life, all these big questions that are important for people to think about.
Faith changes everything because God's presence changes everything. It's so amazing to me to be able to pray at the beginning of studio still. Like, I've been here how many years? So I think that praying and inviting the Spirit's presence to be in the room allows Jesus to multiply everything that we do. I think that when God's presence is in the room, it changes our imaginations. It helps us to expand and think beyond the confines of what exists on this planet, because we're collaborating with another kingdom.
Faith is the classroom, honestly. This is where I, you know, implement faith, because oftentimes I feel like I'm just barely one step ahead of where I need to be. And so God has to step in all the time to help me know how to hear the students, how to fill that space in between what I'm saying and what they're hearing. And that is my hope for my students, is that they really, like, they're gonna fail in all kinds of ways. So I want them to see me fail and realize that God's the only one who can step in and fill the gaps that we leave behind.